Every time I hop on a boat, I'm always looking for sharp edges or ringdings or anything that could snag a kite or a jib or a line. It's just a good idea to go ahead and tape those. The foredeck has a lot. Right here where the lifelines come to the pulpit, have a couple ringdings we need to tape. All you need is some electrical tape, a couple laps around, and that'll prevent it from snagging on the jib or the spinnaker. And I think when in doubt, just tape anything that might snag or catch a sail is a good idea. There's usually some ringdings on the furling drum. Got one here, it's probably not an issue, but it's better to be safe than sorry. We'll go ahead and tape this one too. All right, now the foredeck looks good. So at the shrouds, there's also a couple areas that could snag on lines or jibs or kites. On this particular boat, they have a shroud protector that kind of houses the outboardmost shroud. So this will prevent a sail or a line from snagging and getting caught. And also inside the shrouds themselves, all the pins are facing inboard to each other, so there's no way that a sheet or a kite or anything could get snagged on these, so these are good to go. A couple ringdings here on the jib block. Go ahead and tape those too. Really, you're just trying to capture the ringding with tape, so all the sharp edges are secured.